In a world that often celebrates extroverted people pleasers, the Sigma female can sometimes be misunderstood, earning her a bad rap. Sigma females have a few things they wish you knew about them, things that would be helpful in your relationship with them or in any situation. So let's dive into the 13 things a Sigma female will not tell you, shedding light on the enigma that is the Sigma female. Number one, crowds annoy them. Sigma females can easily become drained by large crowds. The multitude of personalities and energies in a bustling crowd can be overwhelming. As empaths, they may find themselves sensitive to the negative energy of others. Sigma females don't crave the chaos of hundreds or thousands of people. They find solace in their small inner circle of friends. Number two, networking events aren't their thing. For Sigma females running businesses, networking events can be challenging. They feel the pressure to perform and may struggle with small talk. Breaking the ice doesn't come naturally to them, and they prefer connecting with others on a deeper level. Planning ahead and choosing the right event helps them provide value while navigating the discomfort of networking. Number three, they don't really care about most birthdays. Most birthdays don't hold much significance for Sigma females. They won't wake up on their own birthday feeling any more pleased than on any other day. The attention birthdays bring, especially as they age, isn't always welcomed. Unless it's a significant birthday with deep personal meaning, Sigma females won't be offended if you skip the birthday celebration. Number four, they won't force themselves to like you. Sigma females are authentic in their feelings. They like who they like, and there's no forcing it. Childhood experiences or simply waking up on the wrong side of the bed can influence their feelings towards someone. They appreciate honesty and won't pretend to like someone they don't. If a Sigma doesn't like you, it's genuine, and they believe it's on you to deal with it. Number five, they are not rude or shy. Sigma females might be misunderstood as rude or shy, but their behavior often comes from a need for solitude. If an invitation is declined or a call goes unanswered, it's likely because they needed time alone to recharge. They aren't malicious, they just get emotionally drained after prolonged social interactions. Being shy and introverted are different, and Sigma females enjoy solitude without necessarily disliking people. Number six, people share personal issues with them. Sigma females find it peculiar when people share their personal issues with them, especially if they aren't close friends. They wonder why others confide in them when they wouldn't reciprocate. While they may get used to it, it still baffles them to hear strangers divulge intimate details about their lives. Number seven, they are not always introverted. Sigma females can be surprisingly extroverted in certain situations, especially with people they care about. If the event is planned and involves a group they value, they can be the life of the party. They are comfortable putting themselves out there when they know they can retreat to their sanctuary of solitude afterward. Number eight, they get things done. Sigma females utilize their alone time productively. They engage in projects, make calls, send emails, and brainstorm ideas. Solitude fuels their creativity, enabling them to bring innovative ideas to life that may impact not only their lives, but also the lives of others. Number nine, they will be fine on their own. Sigma females don't depend on others for their happiness. They constantly plan their lives mentally and know how to enjoy their own company. More people mean more complications, and they're already dealing with complex thoughts inside their minds. Number 10. When the right people are around, they feel safe. Sigma females thrive. When surrounded by the right people, they become fierce protectors, ready to fight for their loved ones. While it takes time for them to find these connections, once established, their commitment is unwavering. Number 11. They are not loners. Contrary to the misconception, Sigma females aren't friendless loners. They enjoy spending time with real friends and carefully choose those they allow into their inner circle. While they're open to meeting new people, not everyone they encounter becomes a friend. Number 12, they loathe small talk. Sigma females are deep thinkers who prefer discussions about big ideas and theories. Small talk feels fake and meaningless to them, draining their energy. They see it as a hindrance to genuine interaction and prefer conversations that offer insight into the person they're talking to. Number 13, it's best to respect their boundaries. Sigma females value personal alone time and selective social circles. Respecting their boundaries is crucial. They may attract extroverts who demand their time, but Sigmas prefer like-minded individuals with an understanding of limits and boundaries. Understanding these 13 aspects can foster better relationships and eliminate misconceptions about Sigma females. Appreciate their uniqueness, and you may discover a deeper connection with these enigmatic individuals. The Sigma female is a unique individual with a rich inner world that she values and protects. While she may not always vocalize her preferences or share her innermost thoughts readily, understanding her need for privacy and solitude is key to fostering meaningful connections with her. By acknowledging and respecting her boundaries, recognizing her aversion to small talk, and appreciating her deep thinking nature, one can build a genuine relationship with a Sigma female. She may not always conform to societal norms or expectations, but her authenticity and integrity shine through in her interactions and endeavors. So the next time you encounter a Sigma female, remember these insights into her world. Approach her with understanding, give her space when needed, and engage in meaningful conversations that resonate with her intellectual curiosity. In doing so, you'll not only gain a deeper appreciation for her unique qualities, but also forge a lasting connection based on mutual respect and understanding. Remember, a Sigma female's strength lies in her ability to navigate the world on her terms, finding solace in her solitude and drawing energy from her inner thoughts and creativity. While she may not always conform to societal norms or expectations, her unique perspective and unwavering authenticity contribute to the richness of our collective human experience. In a world that often values extroversion and conformity, let us embrace and celebrate the diversity of personalities, including the Sigma female. By understanding and respecting her need for privacy, recognizing her unique qualities, and appreciating her contributions, we can foster an environment of inclusivity and acceptance where every individual, regardless of their personality type, feels valued and understood. Thank you for joining us on this exploration of the Sigma female's world. We hope this journey has provided you with valuable insights and a deeper appreciation for the complexities of human nature. This is Motivation Today. Thanks for watching and stay blessed.